G'day everybody, back again for another couple of little bits and pieces of information. The easiest of all of the granulated wax candles to make is just jar, wax, straight in, give it a tap on the bottom which actually flattens it out, maybe a little bit of white this time, eh? Little tap on the floor, on the ground, just flattens it all out. The white is a larger crystal, so if you're wondering why it looks a little bit different, it's because it's about four times the size of the other granulated wax pieces. Now, a bit of black on the top of that, red, white and black, eh? Now, I'm sure that's a football team's colour, but mere coincidence. There is no real reason to do anything other than whatever colours you'd like and whatever shape and depth you'd like. Maybe just to stop the confusion, we'll put in another colour on top of that. What about a bit of yellow on top of there? There we go. Now we're basically done. We've got four colours. Move the wick into the middle so that it's nice and even. And as close to the centre as you can get it, chop, leaving about a centimetre, a little bit of hole in that tissue paper on the top, close him up, and you're ready to go. If I can turn it off.